This is Mason Machino, and today we're going to top five news stories. California lawmakers consider ban on tackle football for kids under 12. Ralph Yarr was a teen shot for going to wrong door selected to Missouri All-State band. Patriots head coach Bill Belichick set to retire. Google begins large layoffs. And Wichita's Century 2 celebrates its 55th birthday. Happy birthday,